to rid himself of his heart. The human heart beating inside him that still yearned for Kikyo. This greatly bothered him. Naraku tried to cut out his human heart once before, I seem to recall.
That was when he created Muso, the being who possessed the heart and memories of the bandit Onigumo.
He stole me, demons, and devoured me. And in exchange, bestowed me with your mobility and strength.
But Naraku absorbed the creature called Muso back into his body. Felt it had been too soon to release him. Such bitterness, such festering greed.
Then that means Naraku was...
Yes. Those innumerable clumps of flesh we saw deep inside Mount Hakurei.